What's up, everybody? This is OtakuGuru, and today we have a UK Elite Championship pack battle. Yes, this is another pack battle. Everything started by Pokegrounds app, and of course, we're gonna do something completely new. Also, the participation in the previous UK custom pack battles, UK pack battles are counting in this one as well. So the points will be very important for that one. Also, it is very important to mention that in the UK champion, we have Joseph Games, and in the custom, as a custom champion, sorry, we have a Poketash, sorry, mate, if I'm spelling this one incorrectly. And of course, today we're using the one pack from the Lost Thunder. I'm going with the blister, so everyone can be sure this is no unweighted pack. So everything else what's in there, like this promo holo salandit or the coin, are not important. So make sure that one. And of course, I think so, we should go and open this one. Yeah, and let's find out everything what we can pull from this pack. And at the end of this video, of course, I'm going to tell you about the score system, and also go and check in the description video everyone who's participating in this pack battle. But first, before I'm going to open, of course, the pack, but I can open the blister, I'm declaring Merip as my wild card. So maybe I made a good choice, maybe not, but I found the Merip was coming into my Lost Thunder packs very often. Okay, so let me open everything that we got here. Of course, I can show you the coin and the promo card, so no worries. We have very nice Lugia coin, love it, but this one is going aside. We have as well Salandit, very nice promo holographic card. This one is not important for us, I'm going there. TCG online code, not important for us, but we want this Sun and Moon Lost Thunder pack. Okay, let me open this one. About the points actually from this pack battle, we double them, so this is a double of the standard points system. Okay, it's a joke. Got 3 and 2. Cool, so we got first Larvitar, Litwick, Chikorita. Ah, I should choose Chikorita as my wild card. I was thinking about her. Okay, Natu, Handur. We have Celebi Prism Star. Very nice. Cool. Oh, actually, I don't remember about this one. Ah, Fluffy. Oh, I could just even this one. Oh, so there is no Merp. Ah, Lectabuzz. Ah, cool, cool. Okay. Cacleon. And our rare is Chandelure holographic card. Very nice. Cool. And the energy card. Okay, so no ultra rare, no secret rare for me, but we've got one Prism Star and one holographic card. So this is actually really good, not that bad. So okay, so about the score system, I have no wild card, but I got the holo. So the Chandelure is worth 4 points. And actually, okay, I don't remember and have no information about the Prism. If I remember, they're like the same amount of points as the Holo or something in between. So sorry guys, I forgot to ask about this one, but how the poker grows up, we count every points. If I remember something about, well, around the 19th. Yeah, let me double check. Yeah, on the 19th of December. So very soon. Cool. So I've got Celebi Prism and Chandelure Holographic. Remember, go and check the other videos. Every information are available in the description under this video. So go check them. And thank you guys for watching. Remember, watch all of our videos. And see ya later.